ตะวันรีวิวสวัสดีครับ Hello everyone, this is ตะวันรีวิว Today I will talking about how to check all switch on your remote control when you buy the new one. How do you know all switch work or not? So you need to have first battery ESC or speed control receiveAnd one servo. First, you connect the speed control to channel 3. In this test, I use Futaba T10J. And you connect the servo to channel 5. Channel 5. Then open.Turn on your remote control and connect battery. First, you go to menu, push plus button and go to menu auxiliary channel. Channel 5 and change from now to A.Switch A, SW A mean switch A by press the plus button. Switch A this one. So I will check see this one with this one. Out, down, up, down. Okay. Go to B.Don't work, so just change by place the plus bottom. Change to B. Then, let's see, B. Okay, work. Next is C. Change to C by place the plus bottom. SWC. So we see, have...top center and bottom, so that mean the center is 50% work. Let's see this one. Center up, center down. Next is switch D dock D here D. Next is switch E, change to EHere, E. Center. Down, center, up. Next is switch F. F here. F. Next is switch G. Change to switch G. Here, G. Next is switch F. For the switch F, when we place this one, and when you lose it, it will back automatic. So,That mean this is 100% work, and when you release it, it will back to 0%. Change to switch GF H. Let's see this one and this one H. The last is the knob VR. Okay, for the VR, you can turn on the left and right.And the center will have the voice beep. Here, beep. Beep mean 50% or center. So change by place the plus bottom to VR. VR and see this one. With this one, I will turn to the left. Center, light.So.That's all. Very easy to check all switch work or not. I hope this video will be useful for you. See you again from Tawan Review. สวัสดีครับ